don't want to be doing anything down here today. Stuck's no fun. The river would be this high, and we have gotten a lot of rain lately though. Let's see what the other side looks like. People coming back here and dumping and stuff, man. That's stupid. I hate that. Like, That's the reason why I don't like people riding in these trails. I want to act like an idiot. Crazy, I tell ya. Crazy. Pause you guys for a minute. I'm gonna put some power steering fluid in my Jeep. Right, alright, I'm back
and I started again.
I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're gonna go for it. Let's see what's going on. A little soupy down here. Don't look to be too bad. The river's come all the way up now. Well, that's kind of messy.
Messy.
Close that river is. It's a beautiful sight. Back up a little bit. Alright, look. Alright. Pretty much right where my hood is where the bank is. It's about 25 feet up because yeah, I fished down here a few times and it's a nice drop. There's a small little trail that runs down and quite a few big rocks you gotta go down, and it's a nice long stretch bank too. It's a nice little fishing hole, but it's definitely up really, really high. And I wonder if I can go around. Let's figure something out here. Someone's been down here on a quad. Yeah, I think that was tearing some shit up. Stand still there. That's good. I ain't caught any does or bucks down here. FF. I like going to the other side. It's a little more obstacles, more stuff to do.